We're back to the same point. They want land without people. They don't want us to be here. They don't want us to live here.
There is around 850 administrative detainees in the Israeli prisons. They arrest you without any charge, without any details, without any trial. They take you to the prison, send you for 6 months, and after that they renew that as they want.
And you don't know, this year will you saw me, maybe next year will then saw me, maybe tomorrow. You don't know. You know, if they know that I'm working with those international to show them that the reality here, I will be in the jail for at least 6 months. At least 6 months. Or maybe they will give me 5 years or 3 years or 2 years.
Some people, they spent 5 years, 6 years like this, without trial, without charge, without anything. Sometimes they extend your detention 1 hour before you release, before you finish, you know, your time. Your family waiting for you, your children waiting for you. And after that, they receive news that you got, for instance, or you get a new extension.
I don't know. If you will see the mothers here, how they are suffering. And for example, my mother, when I go outside, all the day she will be worried. Because she don't know if I will be back or not.
Tell you anything, or they don't explain why you are here.
Two of my brothers who were in jail, you know, and I know how they come into one's house, what would they do. I know the details.
There is no fair trial. There is no legal guarantees for their rights.
I am 26 years old, and I am second year student. Because I was in jail. I spent 2 years and 8 months in jail, and that's make me sad because I couldn't finish my education early.
Anything related to the Palestinian and the occupied territories, it doesn't work fairly. It works on the Israelis only, on the Jew only. This is the system of Israel. Torture, it's a policy. And Israeli, they don't hide this. And they give themselves the right to torture the prisoners. They beat them when they arrest them, the soldiers. They beat them inside the interrogation centers. They isolate them for 50 days sometimes, 60 days, without allowing the lawyers to visit them, their family to see them or to visit them or to hear anything from them. Sometimes they used music. They put loud music. For 24 hours, for instance. Sometimes they use another method. They put very, very strong light in your cell, very, very small cell. They isolate you for 20, 30 days without speaking any words with you, for instance, like that. Just threaten you to bring your wife, to bring your mom or to destroy your house or something like this. Sometimes they arrest children under 18 and under 16 sometimes. They beaten them because they know that those children, maybe it's an easy, to deal with them. When you beat them, sometimes they try to deal with them to be a collaborators.
Maybe they will arrest me tonight because I'm gonna cause a problem in the future of Israel.